Liberal politicians are ignoring Tennessee seniors.
They rammed through Obamacare along with $500 billion in Medicare cuts.
Now, career politician Roy Herron wants to help continue Nancy Pelosi's agenda.
It's no surprise. Herron supported a government-run health care program here that nearly bankrupted our state.
Plus, Herron has a long record of raising Tennessee's taxes.
Tell Roy Herron, stop listening to liberal politicians and stop ignoring Tennessee seniors.